They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okay, track's green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temp and get yourself in the zone. In this programme, we want you to focus on your fuel-saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can whilst keeping under the minimum lap time. Programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Okay, don't worry about tyres, just give it everything. In this test, we just want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace. Right, that's the end of the programme. Box this lap so we can analyse the data. Box this lap.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's... We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at... Thank you. Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Albon, Bottas, Sainz, Phoenix, Verstappen, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Russell, Stroll, Gasly, Joe, Hülkenberg, Oscar Piastri, Magnussen, Sargent, Tsunoda, and Nyck de Vries. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Okay, radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Good job. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Thank you. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, good job, mate. Really, really well done. That was a fantastic drive. Bring it home.
Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. Welcome from the beautiful Styrian Mountains for another chapter in the story of the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and Phoenix completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Bottas, Verstappen, Sainz, Perez, Stroll, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Zhou, Magnussen, Sargeant, Tsunoda, and Nyck de Vries. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Let's talk about Phoenix. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. OK, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Okay, DRS is now available. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, just keep pushing. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 2.9 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. You only have to stop once. Right, let's go, come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Leclerc's in the pits. Lando's coming in for his stop now. Gap to your teammate ahead is 12.5 seconds. Okay, car behind is Lando. Okay, car behind trailing us, 4.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 21.9. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. And that's Lando behind. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:05.9. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Gap to your teammate behind is 1.8 seconds. I think we might see some rain. ETA about 15 minutes. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
that's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria. And a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt, they'll be celebrating tonight. So let's review the driver's standings. Phoenix increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Phoenix.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.
You handled that well. Thank you. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.